waterfall I was looking for.
I don't know, so I'm gonna keep going on the highway and keep looking for the falls on my way to Portland. View of the falls. It's really pretty. I love how green it is here. I'm not used to having so much green. I love it. Behind me. This isn't the waterfall I was looking for, but it's cool. I think there's more around here somewhere though, so I'm gonna keep going on the highway and keep looking for the falls on my way to Portland. This is the big one. I don't have time to do the hikes today, but hopefully in the future. Hike up to the bridge on the falls. I'm pretty excited. I've never actually been there, and it's not as far away as I thought. I thought it was gonna be a lot of the hikes were 2 miles, 8 miles, which 2 miles was fine, but it was 2 miles one way that I'd have to hike back the other way, so 4 miles, which that's not a long ways, but I don't have a ton of time, so I am gonna do this one, which is a mile maybe or less. I don't actually know. Someone said it wasn't very far, so I'm stoked, and you can see the whole thing. So yeah, I'm excited. I'll see you up at the top. I wanted to show you this cool stairway, though. Here's my little baby waterfall. We're just on the hike up to the bridge.